All right, so here we go. Hey, Dana, thanks for meeting up with me today. How you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you doing, Matt?
Very good. I just
Good.
wanted to ask you a couple questions. Tell me who you are and the name of your business and where you're located so we get a little background.
Okay, fantastic. My name is Dana Perry, and I own a fitness studio in Sherman Oaks called Shift by Dana Perry that I created, and it's awesome. I love it.
How long have you been in business and how long have you been around?
Almost 8 years. December is 8 years.
Great. So it's definitely an established business. So that's great.
Yes.
You've probably tried a bunch of different ways to get new memberships and marketing and strategies. Before you came to us, how was your lead generation going? And how was maybe advertising or appointment setting? How was all that happen going on before hooking up with us?
To be honest with you, I was really frustrated. In the boutique fitness in Los Angeles, it's super competitive. And Derek and I were having a conversation, and I felt like up until, I don't know, maybe 9 months ago, I felt like I had been doing everything that I was capable of doing based on what I know without spending a ton of money. And I saw instantaneous results with you guys.
Wow, so that's awesome. And after, so let me just get a little more specific about that. After you got started with us, what kind of results did you start seeing other than instant? Like what type of results did you see and how long did it take for you to get those results?
Yeah, so I offered a 7-day free pass. This was offered to people who hadn't been to my studio in 2 years plus, but we also reached out to people who had been within the last year. So we started from the oldest to the new, and we had about 109 people sign up for a free pass. And that was just an unbelievable amount of people who were like, well, I forgot about this studio, or I moved, or life gets in the way, and you have to constantly be reminding people. And then we did an offer within the 7 days, and we had 30 people sign up for the package. So pretty incredible results. Yeah. Yeah. It's
So we brought back about 100 people within a short time frame, like a couple weeks, maybe a month total. And out of those 100 people, actually over 100 people, we had 30 people sign up for a package. Is that what I'm hearing?
That's exactly right. Pretty
What
amazing.
did that do for you and your business? Like, what was the impact?
I have to be honest, I'm so glad you're asking that. So, community and camaraderie amongst your coworkers and your members is the key, and it's why people come back. So, it regenerated passion and inspiration amongst my instructors for sure, but it also gave me a reminder of what I'm doing there and why I'm doing it. Because as an entrepreneur, sometimes it gets tough, day in, day out, and you're pushing and you're continuing to grow and you have moments of stagnation. So this was definitely a burst of energy, and it brought that new energy to the older members. It's like, wow, the classes are getting full. And so it
Cool.
was a re-energizing experience and experiment. And I feel stoked that it's been going on this well.
It's great. I mean, not only are you serving your own business, but you're serving all of your members, your old ones and new ones, to get their workout on and get them back in the gym and doing what they need to do for themselves, So it's,
Absolutely.
that's a great transition to, I think, my final question for you. What would you say to someone or anyone who's maybe a colleague of yours or in a similar, an entrepreneur of a fitness studio or something like that, who's maybe on the fence about working with us and, trying out some of our strategies? What would you say to that person?
I would say don't hesitate to pass go, like collect your $200 and go for it because you have nothing to lose. You have everything to gain. It takes a little bit of energy and that continued passion of why you originally started what you're doing. Because what do they say all the time? It's that old cliche, you got to throw a whole bunch of things against the wall and sometimes things stick. And this is one of those things, it stuck. So I
So this
loved it and I
worked.
appreciate it. It totally worked.
Cool. Are
Yeah.
you going to continue to work with us and refer us out to friends who maybe are in the same business?
Absolutely. I'm looking forward to the next campaign and Facebook ads.
Cool.
We haven't quite jumped on that, but that's the next thing we're going to be doing. And yeah, absolutely would recommend it. You guys have been great.
Thanks so much, Dana. Have a great rest of your weekend.
Thank you so much. You too.